first place. I don't know how you're doing it, but keep it up.
Thank you. Yeah, I'd say that race went well for us. I got the check, you got the whip. You got our name in the paper. Very well indeed.
We'll be right back. I know I'm not usually the one saying this sort of thing, but are you sure about this race?
And I'm not the one who usually says you're worrying too much, but here we are. It's all set. Between this and the race in Vegas, we're showing off in new venues.
So we're hoping the big...
3, 2, 1. You're showing everybody your stern.
Look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for Pinks? They're gonna be walking all right.
Now this is what it's all about for some folks. Rides, the people, the party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal.
Going... 3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way.
Thank you.
That car's really moving. Loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal here. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Thank you.